Sa basketball, handa na ang entablado para sa prestigyosong FIBA Basketball World Cup matapos si Davos ang draw ceremony noong Sabado ng gabi. Dito nagkaalaman kung aling mga bansa ang maghaharap sa nasabing torneo. Kung ano mga koponan ang makakatunggali ng Gilas Pilipinas, yan ang malalaman natin sa ulat ni Rafael Bandayrel.
Kasado na ang group phase ng FIBA Basketball World Cup. Matapos ang makulay na seremonya para sa pinakabigating international basketball event, ito ang resulta ng draw. Makakasama ng Pilipinas sa Group A ang Italy, Dominican Republic at Angola. Pag-amin ni Gilas Pilipinas Head Coach Chot Reyes, hindi madali ang tatahaking landas ng pambansang koponan. Gayunpaman, aniya, agara namang paghahandaan ng kanyang coaching staff ang mga bansang makakaharap ng Pilipinas.
This is the World Cup, so there's no such thing as an easy draw, but the best way I can categorize it, it's not ideal, but it will be better. I would have hoped that last pick would have been the Ivory Coast instead of Angola, because I thought Angola was a tough one. But other than that, like I said, it is what it is. It's good thing is that now we have some clarity on who we are playing and what kind of preparation is necessary to get the best outcome.
Ito naman ang kabuuang resulta ng draw ceremony na idinao sa Smart Araneta Coliseum nitong Sabado ng gabi. Samantala, dumalo rin sa nasabing pagtitipon ang mga international basketball legends at FIBA Global Ambassadors na sina Luis Scola, Yao Ming at Dirk Nowitzki.
But I had fun and it's been an amazing stay. Of course, we're coming back now to the actual World Cup in a few months. So hopefully we'll have a great draw night. And everybody will kind of, use this and get fired up for September and then we'll have a great World Cup.
Present din dito ang mga musikerong sina Sara Jeronimo, Billy Crawford, Sweetie, pati si Miss Universe 2018 Catriona Gray.
We're definitely putting on a show which are really proud to be Filipino tonight. Being one of the three hosts of the World Cup FIBA is a great honor, and I'm sure we're really going to live up to our name of being hospitable, prideful, and also, full of pride, and also just really welcoming. So we wanted to show people what we're here to offer as a host country, and hopefully encourage people to really tune into the FIBA World Cup and even come and visit the Philippines to watch it.
Ikinagalak naman ni FIBA Central Board Secretary General Andreas Zaklis ang nakita niyang dedikasyon ng Pilipinas bilang isa sa tatlong host countries ng torneo.
I think we are on a very good track. We're not behind on things. And I say we because that's how we work. Philippines and FIBA work together in this project. The LOC does a fantastic job. SBP, led by Mr. Pangilinan, are always attended when FIBA has requests for the good of the players and of the fans. I think the conditions will be top-notch. The delegations of federations who have come, they realize it already.
Aarangkada na ang 2023 FIBA Basketball World Cup simula 25 ng Agosto at magtatapos ito sa 10 ng Setyembre. Rafael Bandayrel, PTV Sports.